Hey gang, Hit Mattel just pulled some bull. They claimed my Scary Reef review, rescinded their copyright claim, then within seconds of this, decided to claim a different section of the review and use that to block it, so no one could see it worldwide. And made a monetization claim on my Freaky Fusions review to boot, so I've taken them down myself. I'm not playing this bull with them. I've uploaded elsewhere. You can find links to them in the description of this video. Anyway, see you next time. Bye.